show you this so early is because it helps us link our scrambles together, all right? It helps us learn how to flow and roll around. So that 10 minutes after practice where you want to put in extra work, you just want to roll around, learning how to repass a leg really helps us link a lot of stuff together. We'll start putting passes in other situations. So we're just going to do it off the double leg because it's the first position we learned. I'm going to pass, and then he's going to repass. Okay? Same principles apply. When I pass a leg, he's got a leg go and walk on his hands. When he passes my leg, I've got a leg go and walk on my hands. The finish is going to be the same because my chest is going to stay over his legs. Right? I don't want you walking away on your hands and diving away from him. So real low key, it's going to look like this. I'm going to swing. I'm going to get to my pass. Remember, I can't pass a bent leg. I don't pull his heel to his butt. Keep his laces flat. I windshield wiper the leg out. Okay, I'm elbow deep. My heels are to my butt. He's gonna let go and walk on his hands. Now, here's where things start getting fun. He's traveling to his right. He has to pass to his right. If he tries to pass to his left, stalemate. We don't scramble to stalemate. We scramble to score takedowns, all right? So if you're traveling to your right, you're gonna pass to your right. He's gonna pass, I'm gonna let go and walk on my hands. He's gonna slide his knee up, lock my knee like we've been doing. He's gonna keep driving until my hip's on the mat. He's gonna cross grab, he's gonna put my foot over my head and start working back into me, okay? So just because a guy passes our leg doesn't mean we just throw up our hands and be done with it. Right? We continue to wrestle. So double leg. He passes. Let go. Follow, follow. That's one of the main reasons why we let go and follow. Also, because we hang on his legs and end up on our back getting cradled. I like going two hands to the sock. Okay? I like going two hands to the sock. Now I kind of dive out to it to get it straight. I pass it close to my body. I'm looking to get elbow deep. Again, I'm looking to block his knee before I even get here. Somebody see how my knee's already sliding up? And I'm looking for my cross grab. And I'm pushing back into this guy. Looking to cover. All right? Always facing the legs. I don't want to look at him. I don't need to look at him. Okay? So pass, repass. All right? Double leg. He starts to pass, I let go. Walk. Traveling to my right. What direction do I pass the leg? My right, traveling to my right, two hands to it. Here, right here, across my body. Upside down, I get elbow deep. Right here, coming for you guys. See how my knee starts to cheat up? Right here. He can lock in my crotch all he wants, I don't care. Cross grab, post, hips are low. Clean out my crotch, bro. I'm in great shape, okay? He can hang on all he wants. I'll keep working back into him. Focus on that back straight. My position is here, here, not here, right? I'm gonna tight ball, feet are in the mat, putting it over his head. We good? Any questions? So it's a double leg pass, repass. Stay engaged, all right? Let's go.